understand the purpose of this. I don't want them to release that. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? Thank you. AG. Really wanted to see that. Riley. We agreed today on something.
What's that?
That I'm stupid when I point the wrong direction.
I was like, wait a minute.
You
showed us the point.
Yeah, I acquiesced to your request.
Yeah.
Just want to see if you're paying attention. That was it. But look, it was playing that way.
It's early for everybody. It's the earliest we've ever played.
But nobody was confused except for me, so that's good.
Everybody knew we had to point that ball.
I like it when you guys ignore me when I'm like.
Me off and they kicked the bus out.
Big Bill and Big Lucky, and we hate Big Bill and I did that. It's always been. I've never said anything to me in return. I don't know if anybody else makes a move. He's hoping to come in the first place. I didn't coach her, but there was still that one. And she played because they were so good and we were so bad. But there was no, probably no better player. There was no better player in Arkansas when she was playing for that match.
Look at what I had over.
tough because I was trying to help every time I got there. I was like Thursday, I was already full practice, about 4 hours before I was there 3 hours. I was in my classroom, but not before until 10. And like 8 to 10, we're like, so far behind us. Right. And we got pulled out, and it's a good thing, I got pulled into a leadership committee on Tuesday, Wednesday, and they pulled us out to go to TLC stuff, leadership stuff. So I wasn't in class Tuesday, Wednesday, and the kids were leaving me low. Like, when's my last day? When am I exempt? And I had three grades I needed to fill in. And, yeah, I was like, so Wednesday night, what do we do? Okay, had a scrimmage in Springfield for 7:30, and I go home after that, and it's a school from 8 to 10:30. So I needed to get that done.
Get it done.